Good evening. On tonight's news, a woman and a 3-year-old boy were found lying motionless at the foot of Burdock North Avenue 4, Block 99. Police found bloody writings written on the wall of the victim's home. They are currently following up the incident with the victim's kin. At the moment, the police classified the incident as suicide and suspect no foul play was involved.
Now is 4 a.m. This time check is brought to you by Seiko. Ever felt that time is not matching between both worlds? Don't worry, with Seiko's brand new flip clock, you can quickly change the time to match without the hassle of turning the dial pad. Up next, local news update. Recently, we got a mother and a boy who committed suicide in the east of Singapore. Truly a tragic event. While police investigations are ongoing, I have received tidbits of information from the residents living in the area. Apparently, the father of the family is having affairs behind the mother's back. After the affair is found out, the disgusting father chooses to blame the mother for having ugly looks and a money sucker that causes him to find a mistress to sate his sexual affection. What's worse is that this animal bring his mistress and have another child in the same exact house that the mother suicided. I have never seen such a low-class animal in my life.
Hello, this is 999 Police Service.